Arrays are data structures used for storing a collection of values. To declare an array, we append a set of square brackets to the data type we want the array to contain. We also have the option to place the brackets after the array name. Arrays can be declared with any data type, and all of its elements must be of that type. We allocate the array using the new keyword, followed by the data type again, and a set of square brackets containing the length of the array. This is the fixed number of elements that the array can contain. Once the array is created, the elements will automatically be assigned to the default value for that data type. To fill the array elements, we can reference them one at a time by placing the element's index inside the square brackets and then assigning them values. Notice that the index starts with 0. We can also assign the values all at once using a curly bracket notation. The new keyword and data type can also be left out. Once the array elements are initialized, we access them by referencing the index of the element we want inside the square brackets. There are also multidimensional arrays that are declared, created, and initialized, much like one-dimensional arrays, except they have several square brackets. They can have any number of dimension, and for each dimension, we add another set of square brackets. An important thing to keep in mind about arrays is that their length is fixed and there is no method to change their size. In fact, the only array function that we normally have use for is the length method to get the size of the array. For cases when we need a resizable array, we can instead use the ArrayList class located in the Java util packet. This class has several useful methods to change the array, including add, remove, and set. To extract an element from the ArrayList, we use the get method